Yeah, just explain the game and we will start playing.
Okay, so this game, Matt introduced us to a childhood game called In My Grandmother's Attic. So what you do is you list the items alphabetically in Grandma's, Grandma's attic. So you start with one person, and then the second person states what that first person said, plus their item. So like the first person will start with something that starts with the letter A. So in my grandma's attic, I found a aardvark.
Say that again.
No, no, no.
Aardvark.
Aardvark?
Yes. Okay, so in my grandma's attic, I found an aardvark.
Aardvark? You mean? In my grandmother's attic, I found aardvark, bat, and cat.
Turns out, he said the wrong thing. It wasn't aardvark.
Yeah, aardvark.
Aardvark. In my grandma's attic, I found aardvark, bat, cat, and. Dairy product.
A dairy product?
Aardvark, bat, cat, dairy product, and an elephant. In my grandma's attic, I found aardvark, bat, cat, dairy products, and elephant, feet.
Feet? Too late. See.
In my grandma's attic, I found an aardvark, a bat, cat, a dairy product, an elephant, a feet, and a ghost.
That was the last feet.